Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, how are you? Hopefully, you'll always be okay. During the COVID-19 pandemic like this, it requires us to stay at home. I hope we always stay safe and healthy. Likewise, with all learning activities carried out by online. Well, here I will introduce myself to fulfill my English assignment. Okay, my name is Masufa Lutfita Kenza. You can call me Kenza. I come from Ponorogo, East Java, Indonesia. I was born in Ponorogo, 26th of April 2000. I am 20 years old. I like swimming, traveling, and hiking. My father's name is Warji, and my mother's name is Murwanti. They are entrepreneurs and village employees. And I have two young sisters, they are Fanny and Yuan. My current activity is online learning, which are conducted at home. I studied at the State Islamic University of Sunan Kalijaga, Yogyakarta. I am from Biology Department 2019. The reason I entered biology is I want to be a scientist and researcher. My life goals is to be success in this world and hereafter. Before I close my speak, I want to give you a wise word. Life is struggle, and there is no life without struggle. Okay, maybe until here. If I have mistakes, I hope you all to pardon me, please. Thank you very much for your attention. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.